Who's that?
We must hurry.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Now.
Give me space to work.
Let me help. What can I do?
You have done enough.
Use the ship, yeah? Can I?
The sails are intact.
Of course the sails are intact. It's a video game.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do it.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Yeah, what now? I actually don't know. What now?
Chopping it?
Give me a father, room.
Now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Yeah, Kratos.
They're pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
Yeah, sure.
We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating!
Nah, this is bullshit.
Stay with a boat.
I can't believe it. We just made a huge sky lantern. Our ship's going down this bridge. Sure I can't help?
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
Can I not climb on top of it? How do I get down? I just don't know what I need to do. And I can't get back down. Do I need to get up? Okay, burn damage. I'm fine with that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Grace me, Father. It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Area discovered, skies of Helheim.
Iceberg! Put down!
Hold on!
Okay, that's two. Nice. What's that?
Something stopped us! More time!
Harpoon! I will free us!
Okay, come on. We gotta get this. How did he die? The other one. The normal one.
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Quad feet. We fucking destroyed Helheim, by the way. How did they do that so fast? Another one. Three of them. Okay, come on.
Amir, how's the fire staying lit?
Would you believe magic?
Or those blades?
Are the blades not magic then? They are magic, so he's not wrong, you know. Oh no!
We're stopped again!
Well, the boat's been harpooned!
This is what I was waiting for. Literally, the ogre. I wanted to use the rage on the fucking ogre. I of course did not know that it was the ogre. I'm busy picking shit up. Oh, no QT? Oh yeah. Oh wow. Zeus, old Kratos, or young Kratos? We have to do it fast then. The ship won't come crashing down? Of course it will. Oh, it's gonna miss us.
That was your plan!
You're both cracked!
We are leaving this realm. Now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
Ooh.
I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
His best clues. Oh. Hey, you know I'm gonna turn that on. Bonus to all stats is always the best. Easy door. Not too shabby.
What is this place?
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Ah, complete. Escape from Helheim.
He made this door himself.
So this chapter is already complete.
Boy, before, when you saw...
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
Kratos.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Well, not in Helheim. But he's been there. He helped me after the keeper's attack.
Now, Ed, why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my...
Oh, because he's saying the same thing.
Back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to...
Yes,
all
we know.
Physical or...
But
magical.
He's being enough. Cursed or not cursed, being dispelled.
Can you make it?
Is it a weapon, armor, or likewise an instrument of war of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that...
They're back together.
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there.
Oh, that's good to see.
What? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow to
it. Atreus is laughing.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil.
See? How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick.
They,
is it?
Don't show shit because
no,
they
not.
Don't animate this.
Yeah.
Oh, the oldest trick in the book.
No. Don't forget this.
What is that?
Oh, quit your grinning. It's downright
a key?
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
We have work to do.
No.
But why did they suddenly get back together?
Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you it'd be fine?
Fuck me, that costs a lot. I got some shit back. Another resurrection stone.
Right. Lots of luck.
Might need it.
Need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
And I guess it's this way. Is there a door here? Yeah, there is. Oh, wow. Never noticed.
Rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
We are so lucky that we found all this stuff.
We're underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
What's that up there?
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Odinon door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
But the door just opened?
Well. One inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever.
What the fuck is this? Oh, a sand ballroom.
Who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay.
What are you thinking?
It's moving!
What's moving?
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
Great teamwork.
Uh-oh. Things are happening. Okay. I don't think they're attacking.
Boy. On the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Oh.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap.
If you could see my eyes right now,
I don't mind a leap.
They're wide open because of what he just said, because what the fuck would happen then?
Kind of mad.
Some like massive Big Bang explosion, whatever. Worlds colliding.
An army. Statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often says that in the world of PC and again with the death traps. I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? Oh!
I need to get them all at the exact same time.
Yeah.
We made it!
Time to do what you do, brother.
Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
No. They're just waiting for us. Hey, it's a fragment of a language set. We should look for more like this.
Oh, so Atreus can learn languages. Nice! The takedown again. Nice! Oh, just in time. And Ogre, level 4. Right stick. And another takedown.
Chain waits.
It will be harder for them to get in.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
Oh, come on. Yeah. Legendary wrist armor, okay. But I got one already. Wait, what did I see? Oh, nothing. But I want to buy some skills though. Damn. That's expensive. I bought loads of skills. Jesus. I can see why. Oh, I did not see why. Why am I back here? Oh.
Truly do hate this part.
I know.
I threw it. I think that I need to get on top of it.
Well, that's it, then.
And run faster than I did.
Never doubted.
Huh.
Right. Leave them in peace.
Obviously not preparing for us.
Okay, I'm going to get the chest and then we're going on with the mission. We're going to progress in the story.
The language cipher.
The realm of fog. Not even frog. Aw, Shrek. Ah, no, no, thank you. Oh no, it's these idiots. Almost. Yeah, I stunned him.
Our enemies are strong.
Enemies are strong, but we are stronger. Oh damn.
Ready!
Oh, Atreus needs to get over here. No, I'm not.
Boy.
Yes, sir?
Time to flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
Let's just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
Why is Atreus not coming? Oh, now he is here. He was standing on the other side the whole time.
But in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to...
I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's the plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there.
Oh, wait, we need to get up. Ah, I made a mistake. Just a little tiny mistake. We're going back up.
Atreus, follow me.
See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
You speak wisely, Atreus, and that is good to hear.
Oh, we're in the room again, aren't we? So there was an interaction.
Roy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great, our Dumbler's others. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
Oh. A path to Jotunheim completed.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree? And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
Oh, these mad lads.
The alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
What's here then?
Make you something? There ain't nobody's twisting your arm.
I'm going to upgrade some skills. And then we're gonna call it a day.
Get you squared away, then. You think what you want? Big with pride. Don't be too careful. Think of me next time you're chopping someone in half. You better get too thirsty now. Was that all there is?
I may need to sell some stuff.
Right, what'd you break? Good stuff. Yourself just looking at that thing.
Now there's something else.
Okay, but this will be the last bit for this episode. Till the next one.